Hi everyone, it's Leigh here, Business Development Manager at Virgin Money. It's hard to believe the speed at which the coronavirus crisis has impacted our entire way of life. For many of us, what was looking like a promising year for business has turned into the most challenging in a decade. But with change comes opportunity, so take the time to review your business and plan ahead. Our lives have completely changed in so many ways, and so has the mortgage market. We're using technology in more ways than before, and the process of finding a moving home is likely to be very different for customers for some time to come. Take the opportunity to stop and reflect on your business and way of working to make sure you're set for success in the new world. So where do you start? Okay, think about your business mix. Is it mostly mortgages, or does insurance make up a large part? Also, do you specialise in one sector? Perhaps turn away more complex business, or do you refer it? Have a think about your clients. Where do they come from? Are you buying leads, getting referrals, advertising, or something else? Take the time to do a deep dive into your business so you can see where your strengths are and where there's potential for growth. Right, so are you keen to break into a new market sector, or maybe adjust your business to specialise in one area of the mortgage market? Perhaps as a sector you don't feel confident in, maybe because it's a niche market that you don't often come across. Or perhaps you'd like to boost your skills online and focus on learning something new. What I'd say is write down your goals, think about where you want your business to go, and consider what your long-term strategy will look like. Now, if you want to increase your digital proposition, then research your options. Learn about the software that could help you, and invest time in learning how to use technology to grow your business. This might be by building a social media presence, advising clients via video call, or improving your website. If the coronavirus crisis has taught us anything, it's that technology can help us strengthen and maintain relationships, both in the world of work as well as our personal lives. If you're looking at new areas of the market, there's never been a better time to do your research and retrain if needed. Perhaps you're interested in the growing later life lending market, for example, and want to take the opportunity to study for the certificate in regulated equity release. If you've been considering trying to grow the new build side of your business, do your research into the market and plan how you can expand. Talk to local house builders and estate agents, ensure you're up to date with all the government and lender schemes, and also talk to other new build brokers for advice too. So as a professionally qualified advisor, your expertise is needed now more than ever. Many of your clients will have been in touch with you already, and I'm sure you've started calling the rest, but this needs to be your priority. If they're worried about their finances, you can help and reassure them. Of course, many will have taken payment holidays, been furloughed, or struggling financially, and they're going to want to talk through their mortgage position and future options. If you take the time to support them now, they're likely to be loyal for the long term. So what I'd say is use this time to focus on helping existing clients, protecting your income, and planning on where you want to take your business over the long term. When change is forced upon us, use the opportunity to take your business in a new direction, realise an unfulfilled ambition, and make the changes you've been considering for a long time. So thank you for joining. I hope you found that useful. Look out for more useful insight on our YouTube channel and on the Virgin Money Intermediary website.